Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, welcome for the first time. I hope you decide to stick around and definitely come back and watch some more videos. Today I am doing, I'm going through the boxes of extra clothes we have in the storage room for myself and the kids, and I'm just getting rid of some of them to condense them down to one box, because there's no reason for us to have two boxes of clothes. I kept some 3Ts and some 4Ts for Zoe, and she's now on the tail end of fitting into 4T, so she's closer to 5Ts than 4T. So I knew I had a bag full of 5Ts, 5T clothes for her in these boxes. So I went ahead and just went through the boxes and got outfits and kept out clothes that I knew I was gonna have her wear this summer, and some that I knew she probably wasn't going to get to wear just because they wouldn't have fit her. Or like I'm donating a bunch of the rompers because she's potty trained and I don't want her to have a hard time getting off her clothes to go to the bathroom. So that's what I'm doing now, is just going through and separating the clothes. That way I can take a better inventory and stock of each size and of each person's clothes, and get rid of some of them that I know won't fit them come summer. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and leave me a comment down below and let me know what you thought of it. And if you keep clothes, different size clothing for your kids, or if you just buy new clothes every season, how do you store and organize your kids' extra clothes? I'll see you guys in the next one.